First time in OKC performing at one of the most influential churches in the world. Who can guess what I'm saying at the end?
Diamond.